Today, some Jackson residents rolled up their sleeves, all for a good cause. Members at Anderson United Methodist Church partnered with Mississippi Blood Services for a blood drive. Event organizers say donating blood right now is extremely important.
Well, in our community that needs blood, people suffering from sickle cell anemia and just other different conditions, medical conditions that need blood, and we're practicing extravagant generosity.
More than 65 units given today. Everyone who donated was actually entered into a drawing for a new Ford F-150 truck.